So, after checking out that that sheet there, you know what I'm saying? Fuck. I don't know why the fuck she did that shit. It was just a waste of motherfucking time, you feel me? But, motherfuckers was like, check out the No Frauds. I did check out No Frauds. I believe we did that shit live. But, I'm gonna check that shit again with this audio. You know what I'm saying? And then I got this other Nicki Minaj verse up on this bitch, you know what I'm saying? So, a quick little doubleheader, a little something, something, something. Nothing too major. But drop me a comment, let me know what the fuck you think. Nigga, let's get it.
You can't be Pablo if your work ain't selling. What the fuck is this bitch in Helen? I would've helped you out that pitch you fell in. I am the generous queen, ask Miss Ellen. Tried to drop another one, you was itching to scrap. You exposed your ghost right and now you wish you was scrapped. Heard your pussy on yuck, I guess you needed a pack. What type of bum bitch shoot a friend over a rack? What type of mother leave her one son over a stack? Little boogie down basic bitch thinking she back. Back to pack. Oh, you mean back to whack? Back to pack. Me and Trizzy laughed at that. They say numbers don't matter, but when they discussing the kings, they turn around and say LeBron ain't got six rings. I never signed a 360, bitch, you wild dumb. That's why Jane Claire's verse for your album. Shenanay, you a fraud committing perjury. I got before and after pictures of your surgery. I took you to her doc, but you don't look like Rock. Left the operating table, still look like Nah. Cause I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies. Pick a side, pick a side. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice, let me lift my wrist up. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice,
yeah.
Let me lift my wrist up.
Yeah. Never been no fraud. Why do niggas that are not involved love to get involved? Why do niggas play in the streets and act just like the law? Riddles that I cannot seem to solve, man. Chris Style coming, me, Weezy, Evan, Nick all coming. Spoke about the shit in 15, man. I know you niggas saw this one coming. My net worth sound like grrr. But they don't pay in cash. Niggas see me like, what up, killer man? Please stop bringing up my past. I really like to leave that behind. Sometimes I ask God, man, why him? Like the team that I would never leave behind. I really gotta ease off the wine. Which is funny because I just saw Nick the other day and she keeps getting finer over time. I just know
I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies. Pick a side, pick a side. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice.
I am not a fraud. Why am I the god? They don't make them like me no more, man. I'm a dinosaur. Blunt be tight as biker shorts. Twisted like some handlebars. Little tune, not a cartoon or avatar. I just look in a mirror like, alright, alright, alright. I would let that little nigga right there for my wife. Word, I don't need no fraud, bitches in and out my life. Word, in and out my pockets and then in and out of sight. Word, I don't need no drama, I just need some find a word.
About safe sex, I mean mugging like Lil Mama on J set. But they gon' do it if Nicki say so. No wife in the club, dumb and paint they face yo. I win, you lose, you can play the victim. Now give me that, I Kanye Taylor Swift them. So where my rose, hey, where is my bubble like you? You ain't get a wife in the club, cause you're fuck all that.
No wife in the club, give me $20. Give me $20, give me $20. No wife in the club, club.
Kanye, Taylor Swift, them dog cats. Oh, petty ass nigga, man. But that no frauds, though. When she got on that kid, though, what kind of mind leaves they kid for a stat? I felt that. That's kind of what I was saying, my nigga, yesterday on that, on the video at the end of it, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can't talk about being a role model when nigga. You was just up in the pen for some stupid ass shit. And what she did, that wasn't even no street shit. Like, a lot of niggas think that when they do shit, it's like some street gangster shit. Nigga, number one, I'll be the first nigga to tell you, cuz there's nothing gangster, nigga, about going to jail. Big facts. Anybody who been there, they gonna tell you that shit. There ain't nothing gangster about going to jail. Tell me, my nigga, what's gangster about showering with some niggas? You know what I'm saying? Being in a dorm with a bunch of niggas. Not getting no pussy. Having motherfuckers tell you when you can eat, nigga, shower, nigga, piss, see your family, make a phone call. All that shit. That's not gangster. You know what I'm saying? And it looked like this nigga Remy should try to go off that. Oh, yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm a real one type shit, pretty much. You feel me? But, I mean, Lil' Kim, she went down for not snitching, though. Big difference, you feel me? But that no frauds, though, she got on her ass. How long is that verse? Probably like a minute and 30-something seconds, probably. And she got on her in a minute and 30-something seconds, and it took this nigga 7 minutes to not even come close to to some real shit. Come on, Remy. I thought you owned your mastering, Remy. Get to mastering, Remy. Get to work, my nigga. Because you can't do a diss track to save your life, my nigga. You should have let Papoose write that shit for you, my nigga. At least I know Papoose don't write your shit, because that shit would have been fire, cuz.